go. Ooh, she's decked out. There it is.
Oh, I'm so excited to see you all here. Fantastic. Well, can you believe we've been playing World of Warcraft for almost 20 years? You know, 2004 was a while ago, right? You know, some of us, we waited in those lines for those midnight releases and got our best. Yeah! And we raced home to install those loud discs. One.
Oh, yeah. Maybe some Iron Man, some little cell phone. Come on. One for one, I called it. I said it's free. Hurricane made this.
Yeah.
Dude, I met Hurricane last night. Yeah, Hurricane said they're releasing a new video today. Damn, dude, Hurricane is a god, man. Hurricane was one of my first viewers on YouTube. I met him last night. Cataclysm. That was one. Leveling Cataclysm. Leveling and Cataclysm is cool.
Sons and daughters of Gilneas, those of Barricade, do not give them an inch.
The Worgen? Hurricane is a god, man. Hurricane is an absolute god. The guy who makes these. So good at the beginning. I just PvP'd and played Red. I came back for like 2 months. I didn't like it. But leveling is a lot of fun. That was one of my predictions. Come on, classic plus, please. Okay. That's fast, isn't it? I'm not really, I guess. Last raid just came out, didn't it? Dude, OnlyFangs is dead. OnlyFangs is dead.
We really want Azeroth to feel alive. Home, you want to come back to, no matter how you play. Our next major update, starting in green, is going live in just 5 days.
Garden. Dude.
A shout out to my elves. It is finally our time.
So is it Classic Plus? Only level 25? I have so many questions.
Actually, I'm on the floor right now.
Well, that's what I think we're going to play. Because we have 10 people on our panel.
There's a final showdown with Turok to defend our new world tree. But fear not. That's not the end of our time in the Dragon Isle. There's a lot more to come in Dragonflight that will serve as both the epilogue of this story and the bridge to our next one. Like I said earlier, we are evolving. We are changing our approach to this big, beautiful game and how we look ahead into the chapter. BlizzCon, it's time for a
classic minus.
One that has grown from the very seeds of what captured our hearts when we first set foot in Azeroth.
Wait.
For veteran players, the last 20 years have led us to this. And for those who have yet to join us, now is the time. And who better? Talk about the first step in the
Metzen! Metzen here? Is that Metzen? Dude, I have so many questions. I can't even.
Everyone, please welcome Mighty Rand, the executive creative director of the Warcraft universe, Chris Rowland.
My voice is already shot.
It feels amazing to be back and part of this Blizzard family. As Holly said a bit ago, next year is the 20th anniversary of World of Warcraft. I can't even believe it. Whatever. How many of y'all have been playing from the beginning? So given that, the matter. So what next? Right? What expansion could? What single storyline could possibly match such a historic occasion? Started thinking about, well, I did it. The good old days, right? And some of those early mythic ideas that kind of established.
I can't stop thinking about this damn season of Discovery.
Started thinking about even some of the newer ideas that have played out more recently, but still in a way, feel a little unresolved. And in the mix of all that stuff, in the mix of all those ideas, particular things like what the hell has Matt Lee actually been battling about? All he was the thing that it came to warn us about in Battle for Azeroth. Did it actually play out? Or is there potentially something darker still looming on the horizon?
What sort?
Will there eventually be an apocalyptic confrontation between the forces of the light and the void? Talk to me, Liz Carr. I'll tell you what, for nothing, my pal Maine, I'm all in on that kind of thing.
Yeah!
And really, the big question for all of the Marvels, what have the Titans actually been doing since the dawn of civilization? What is the real purpose of all of their cute little installations slammed into the side of the planet? Do we know everything we need to know about their real intentions for our world? Thank you. BlizzCon. All of these books, and 100 more, and much more. All cooking in the pot. Started to reveal a storyline.
I'm just, what the hell is Chris Metzen talking about right now? I feel like he's just like baiting with a shotgun.
A storyline that in almost every way feels like the culmination of the first 20 years of our storytelling. A storyline provided we do our jobs, we do the thing that will vector us into the next 20 years of adventure.
Didn't John say 30?
Are you with me?
Yeah.
We call this storyline the World Soul Saga.
The World Soul Saga. What is happening?
The World Soul Saga is so epic, as we call it. It cannot be contained within any single expansion. It is built to play out over multiple expansions over the next few years.
Oh, okay. So they're running out of ideas, so they want to have as many expansions as possible for one idea.
We are working on multiple ways to deliver this adventure to you a little faster than you're used to. We're not going to get into it at this time. Keep your ears peeled. I assure you, we are moving with purpose. And the last thing we really want is for y'all to have your grandkids controlling your mouse and your keyboard trying to wrap this thing up. It's coming. Also, given the scale of this monster, we have decided to change it up today. Here we go. Instead of just debuting your next expansion all on its lonesome,
wait, what?
We have decided to give you a glimpse at your next three.
What? What? That's like 7 years.
Does this meet with your
approval? What? 7 years of disappointment coming. Let's go. Let's go.
Spoilers ahead. Actually, I'm just kidding. They ain't mild. Buckle up. Are you ready for this talk?
What?
of the World Soul Saga. And your 10th expansion is called World of Warcraft, The War
the
Within.
War Within. Oh, okay. The War Within.
In this chapter, you will be descending into the heart of Azeroth itself.
Okay.
Exploring new subterranean kingdoms and engaging with ancient cultures like the Earthen. And then
yeah, like the dwarves and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Then the root.
We are working to establish a thundering heartbeat for this franchise. Now.
We also miss welcome back!
Now, now. Talking to me. Whether you are a current player, and I'm going to bet that you are, or maybe you jumped off the wild train a few expansions ago, now is the time to come home.
I didn't watch that.
Now is the time.
I'll check it out.
Pull on your boots.
It sounds cool.
Pick up your broadsword or your favorite glowy staff. And get in this fight. And Azeroth needs your defenders now more than ever. Now, in a few moments, we are going to give you a deeper look at the War Within. But before we do that, I want to leave you with a little something to chew on. I want to remind you all that sometimes very epic things can begin with small, heartfelt moments. What you're about to see is one of those moments. And with that, let us come. Proud defenders of Azeroth!
Here we go. Got some trailers.
Whoa.
The next three expansions.
The world needs your light again.
listen anymore. I have no light. Not after what I've seen. Not after what I've done.
Go stream the new classic season of the
Sky. There's a city vision emanating from the heart of the world. Some are seeing something quite different.
Okay.
If you like exploring on your own with a couple of friends or family, we have Delves. These are a variety of bite-sized experiences for 1 to 5 players that will offer in-game reward. You may also find in your Delves that familiar characters will be willing to fight alongside you. And if you're like me and you have an obsession with alts, we have Warband. With this feature, you
this
can
is yours?
All of your
yeah.
They have phones here.
Yeah, sure thanks. Yeah, both of them fell. I think two of that.
Shared banks and reputation.
Shared banks for all.
And reputation.
Oh, really? That's good. That's actually really good.
A new layer of customization for your class specs with Hero Talent. You might want to take your character down the path of a Dark Ranger, let's say, or a Fire Force, and more.
A Dark Ranger. Okay. They actually wanted to do that in OG WoW.
You will beat the Earthen Dwarves. You'll be able to unlock them with our new allied race.
New allied race.
You need to do the dwarves. There's so much more to talk about, so please join the What Next panel that's coming up right after the opening. What I can tell you, though, is that the call to get into the fight to save our world will ring out when the War Within releases next year.
Yeah. The War Within comes out next year.
And lastly, I sincerely want to say we are so excited to begin this new journey with you. And from our hearts to yours, thank you for bringing our world to life. And now, this is the
Mike Ibarra. All right. So I need to go, I think.
There really is so much.
Because I need to go stream. So we're gonna move.
And this is only the beginning. I can't wait to walk the halls of all of Anaheim with all of you. It is truly a joy to be here with the Blizzard team and our players. BlizzCon, be great to each other and enjoy the show.
Okay, chat. We're gonna go stream Season of Discovery right now. They have us on a panel or on a stream setup with 5 of the classic devs. And we're gonna go for it. So, dude, I have so many questions. I have no idea how it's gonna turn out, man.